This is called High Hopes. We lived when we were young in a world of magnets and miracles. Our thoughts strayed constantly and without boundary. The ringing of the division bell had begun. Along the long road and on down the causeway, they still meet there by the cut. There was a ragged man who followed in our footsteps, running before time took our dreams away, leaving the myriad small creatures trying to tie us to the ground, to a life consumed by slow decay. The grass was green, the light was bright, with friends around. The nights of wonder, looking beyond the embers. The bridges glowing behind us, to a glimpse of how green it was on the other side. Steps taken forwards, but sleepwalking back again, dragged by the force of some inner tide. But a higher altitude, the flag unfurled, the dizzy heights of that dreamed of world.
The grass was greener.